There will be a political showdown tonight at Pitt Johnstown.
Congressman Keith Ruffus and his Democratic opponent Aaron McClellan scaring off in a debate. Jacqueline Kovac talked to both candidates about what they hope people will get out of the event. Jackie?
Marty, Election Day is less than 3 weeks away, and this could be one of the last opportunities for Johnstown voters to ask candidates questions before heading to the polls.
As voters prepare to make their way to the polls in a few weeks, Johnstown residents have an opportunity to question two candidates vying for their vote on November 4th. 12th Congressional District incumbent Keith Ruffus and Democratic nominee Aaron McClellan will face off at the University of Pitt Johnstown campus Friday in just one of several debates between the two in western Pennsylvania. The Johnstown Tribune Democrat organized the event.
Well, I think there's a lot of issues at play, and you've seen them in some of the coverage of the political campaigns in terms of, you know, whether it's health care and Ebola and those types of concerns, whether it's taxation, whether it's, you know, business taxes. There's a lot of issues at play that we hope these candidates will address.
Both candidates say they hope to educate voters on who they are and what plans they have for this area.
I want to be very accessible to the community. I pledge to open an office here in Johnstown. We opened an office here in Johnstown. And on the policy side, we continue to fight for accountability in Washington, D.C. to stop the harmful effects of the president's health care law, stop the war on coal, and make sure that we have an economy that's going to boom for every American.
The bigger issue that Johnstown is experiencing is this out-of-control drug problem. And nobody's really talking about that. But it is next to impossible to get outside investment, to get strategic partnerships, to get franchise opportunities, and all of the business opportunities that you see small towns and medium-sized cities doing when you have a massive drug problem that is growing.
The 12th District has seen a lot of change over the years and now includes several different parts of local counties.
Reapportionment has shifted the power base more toward the Pittsburgh end of the district, moved things to the north, and what we're interested to see is how they will react from a Johnstown perspective. What are they going to talk about in terms of issues that will affect this end of the district? And I think that's something we're hoping voters and folks who come to the forum will be asking about.
Both candidates have ideas on how they want the Johnstown area to see them, but ultimately the voters will have to choose in the end.
I want them to look at me and see, wow, this is somebody that is really talking about real-world solutions. They're not just blaming people for our problems, blaming a president, blaming a Congress, blaming a Senate, blaming a leader. They're saying, hey, here's a problem, and here's a solution for it.
I want to continue what I've been doing the last couple of years, to convey to the people that I am the employee. It's the hardworking taxpayers who pay my salary. I fully understand that and appreciate that. And the policy initiatives we're pushing.
The debate will take place tonight at the UPJ Heritage Hall Living Learning Center at 7 o'clock. Reporting live, Jacqueline Kovac, 6 News.
Reminder, Election Day is November 4th, and if you'd like more information about candidates, you can head to our website, WJACTV.com. Just click on the Know Your Candidates option. You'll find past stories, polling location links, and candidate profiles.